It was fabulous to have it presented by Burt Reynolds, and it'll be a memory I'll keep as long as I live.
I'm just happy to be here at this event with these other, you know, great stars, and love being in Florida. So I've been here, I lived in Manhattan most of my adult life, but I moved to Florida, and people have suggested recently, you know, you should live in Manhattan again. And I just tell them, how can you leave paradise?
Yes.
We live in paradise down here.
Just another day.
It's just great to be, you know, nominated, awarded here in Florida for this. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Words about. He's produced my last three albums and has just finished an album of his own, which I had the pleasure of playing on. We're going to do a song from it right now. He's an excellent writer and guitarist and a good friend of ours, Rick Derringer.
Look at all these beautiful women out here.
Yeah.